want to talk to you from the book of Acts, chapter 20, verses number 28. And then I want to look at Amos, the 8th chapter, verse number. Why do we get away from the righteous things of God and move into areas, amen, that are not pleasing to God? As the church goes, amen, so goes the nation. The nation of the earth depends on, if it took all of that for you to get this anointing, why compromise your anointing, amen, just to be famous among somebody, or just to have a big name, or just to have, amen, the status quo to be accepted in society? Look at somebody and say, holiness is still holy.
Holiness is still holy.
Amen. We got to grab the spirit of God and rebuke that devil out of there. Look at somebody and say, we got power over circumstances. We got power over situations, amen. Other hideous sins is direct defiance of God. Amen. Why do we promote things? I got to start chiseling some things away. Because when God comes and chisels you away, amen, you're going to have some major issues. It's going to be some major situations. Amen. Now we're living into, amen, a self-orienting, amen, environment of people. Praise the Lord. Amen. Where we have, you've been struggling too long, but it's time to make heaven your home. Pull on your neighbor until you pull the hand out. I tell them it's time for you to shake it up and to shake it out. It's time to stop looking for another way and start looking for the right way. But I heard the Bible said, say, seek the old path, for there you're going to find the way of holiness and the way of right. I've been called everything but a child of God. I've been called a holy rover. I've been called a Jesus only. I've been called everything that I can think of. But it's one thing I know, is that I am a child of the King. I'm a child of the Most High. And I know God is looking for righteousness in this last hour. You may not be a part of the popular crew, and people may not like the way you look, but I come to tell you that there is a look that the Lord is looking for, and that look is a look of holiness. When I come to church, I want to be used by God. If you have to roll me all over the floor, I'm just a holy roller. If God want to use me in the midst of his church, he can sling me, and I'm still holy. Push up somebody, I tell a neighbor, it's holiness. Change where you can be delivered and be set free.